I got no time to live and I can say goodbye. And I'm regretting having memories of my friends who they used to be beside me before they left me to die. And I know this is the truth, but I've been staring at my desk so many times. There's scary monsters roaming down the halls. I wish I could just lock the doors and stay in bed until the clock will chime. So my flashlight's on, I stay up till dawn. I got this headache and my life's on the line. I felt like I won, but I wasn't done. This nightmare repeats itself every time. Gotta keep my calm and carry on. Stay awake until the sun will shine. But I'm not that strong, and they're not gone. Still out there to take what's left of mine. I have this urge to kill and show that I'm alive. I'm getting sick from these apologies from people with priorities that they're like.